we go. The blizzard. Now I probably got about 6 inches so far. Looks like now they up at 12 to 18 for Syracuse, New York. People are stuck everywhere. Now that's a snowplow right there. Today's date, March 14th, 2017. Blizzard of 93 was 24 years ago, but this isn't going to be quite as bad. But they're saying it's going to get windy later and lake effect too. So we get the storm, then we get lake effect. Maybe tomorrow. Supposed to come pick me up, so I'm gonna go out plowing with him so I can videotape for him. So I'm gonna be doing that a little bit with him. Something to do. He said he liked the last ones I made, so I'm trying to help his business. I used to do that stuff, so kind of miss it this year. Brain freeze. Start getting an inch or so an hour through 8 o'clock tonight. I think maybe actually tells through 10 or so. Inch and a half an hour. We had nothing. 70 degrees 2 weeks ago. I told everybody, you wait, we're going to get a bad storm. Thank you. Mint Little Hill. It was to the left of me. Sometimes when they put that salt down, it makes it slipperier. Get that slush. I wonder what the temperature is, though. I don't know if the camera shows how hard it's really snowing, but it's snowing hard. Thank you. Snow blind up here.